Well, my style of the way I dress and stuff is pretty simple. I'm a flip-flop and shorts guy, but I like to get to work and grind out there on the field. And, I just try and go out there and win every play. I'm not the type of guy to just try and kill someone every play. I want to be very good on every single play and just be consistent. And I think I've been able to do that over my career, and I think I'll continue to do that.